You crawl into your bed around 9. Funny, that's a little early for you. But you don't seem to care. You toss and turn for a few minutes before you feel it. Somebody's watching you. You're sure of it. You scan the room, finding nothing, but you still feel uneasy. You lay back down, facing the room. You shut your eyes and try to sleep, but you can't. You still feel those eyes watching you. You pull your covers over your head, and the feeling fades. You relax and close your eyes, but as soon as they shut, the feeling returns. You're scared to move the covers, to search for the eyes that you know are watching you. You're terrified, but you yank the covers down. As you do, your heart skips a beat. You scan the room, seeing absolutely nothing yet again. The feeling disappears, and you scold yourself for acting like such a child. You roll over toward the wall and quickly fall into a peaceful sleep. But let me ask you this. Do you know how many hiding places there are in your room? I do. There are thousands.